How does it go?
You're supposed to put a rock on it with two holes, and you can like push it down and change the eyes. So this is his head, guys, and this is his happy eye.